I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Reddit account. There are several reasons you may want to delete your Reddit account. Maybe you're looking to take a break from social media, want to protect your privacy, or simply don't use the platform anymore. Deleting your Reddit account can help you manage your digital footprint, ensuring that your personal information and activity are no longer accessible on the site. So if you're ready to delete your Reddit account and reclaim your online privacy, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.reddit.com, and then sign in to the Reddit account you want to delete if prompted. You'll land on your Reddit home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. Your Reddit settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Make sure Account is selected in the menu at the top of this screen, and then scroll down to the Advanced section. Click Delete Account in this section. A Delete Account window pops up. Step 5. Provide a reason for deleting your Reddit account if you want to. Enter your Reddit username and password in the corresponding fields. Finally, check the box to indicate that you understand that your Reddit account will not be recoverable after you delete it. Click Delete when you're done. Your Reddit account will immediately be deleted and you'll be bounced back out to the Reddit login screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.